Just our basic flying fish today. Some specks, some Lakers. Down to the backbone. Follow all the way through. Make sure it's a nice clean fillet that comes off. Other side, I like trimming the belly off just so you don't get tangled up in them fins when you take the backside off. And down into the ribs, backbone again. And I try and stay above the tail fin too. And take it right through. Clean as a whistle. Ribs are on there. I'll take them off after.